China has announced a ban.
Young Chinese gamers
will only be allowed to play the games for 3 hours.
Three hours
a week.
Only 3 hours of video games a week?
Asylum is a brilliant idea, genius idea, straight to the point, providing answer to the tourism sector.